Hey Mars, guess what?
What is it now, Jupiter?
Did you know if someone drove a car around my equator at 100 kilometers per hour, it would take 6 months to go all the way around me?
I really do not care, Jupiter.
Wow, okay. That was harsh.
Oh, hey Mars. What is it now?
It's Jupiter. She won't stop bragging. She keeps saying that her magnetic field is 36,000 times stronger than the Earth, that her moons prove that we orbit the sun, and that she has a metallic hydrogen ocean. God, I wish she just disappeared.
Do you even know what would happen if Jupiter disappeared?
Now that you mentioned it, what would happen?
It'll be a huge problem. Without Jupiter's gravitational pull, all of her 97 moons, including her Mercury-sized moons, would crash into other planets, crash into the sun, or become rogue objects.
The center of mass for the entire solar system would shift, changing the orbits of celestial objects over time. Jupiter keeps the asteroid belt stable. Without her, asteroids could start flying everywhere, even towards the inner solar system.
That is terrifying, but you only explain what would happen to the solar system in general. What would happen to you, the Earth?
Well, Jupiter acts like a giant shield, pulling in or deflecting dangerous asteroids and comets. Without her, I would get hit much more often. Plus, my orbit would slowly but surely change, making things less stable for life.
Huh, I never thought of that.
Maybe Jupiter's facts aren't so boring after all.
She is not just big, she is important.